The third baseman. Yep, there.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Hit high and deep out to left. Gone! It's a grand slam. So one swing, and he unloads the bases on that one. His first homer so far in the series, as they've widened this lead to 8 now.
That one definitely seems worth taking a look at with show track. It wasn't a particularly deep home run, but as you can see, he connected pretty well. 110 miles an hour off the bat, and it got out of here in a hurry.